I found Jesus. And I did it by kneeling at the mercy seat like that and asking God to forgive me for my sins and to make me into a good person. Now, we all struggle, don't we? There's something inside of us when your mum and dad says, do this. You want to do something different, don't you? Oh, why should I do what I'm told? Well, I was like that as well when I was just your age. But I asked Jesus to come into my heart, and something very important happened to me. Suddenly, I was still interested in football, but I got very much more interested in the Salvation Army and in playing an instrument. And I became quite good, not as good as some of the people I could see.
Sorry.